Because I encourage people. When other people sit, you need to stand. When other people stand, you need to stand out. When they stand out, you need to outstand. And when every Tom, Dick, and Harry outstands, you must become the standard of excellence. You must be unique, and you need to be authentic. If the employer is looking to hire a first-class owner or a strong second upper, so many of you will get that. So what will differentiate?